Let's take a look at...
Heading to Jeddah.
You think Cordova can repair that compass?
Oh, I bet credits he can.
You have credits to bet?
What's that supposed to mean?
Tantalor. We're so close now.
I'm excited to see Tantalor.
Oh, me too. But just don't go starting a witch school or something. And definitely don't invite those creepy sisters of yours.
But they're here now, Grease. All around you.
I just sensed something, Grease. Did you feel that?
Are you kidding me? This is your captain speaking, inviting you to grab some seat so we can land.
Coming?
I'll be in later. I just gotta run another diagnostic on the Mantis.
It'd be a shame if we blow another gyro and get stuck in the abyss.
But come on, why'd you have to say that? You jinxed us. Oh, this is just great. You think Mara's got any magic tricks that'll ward off bad luck?
I have to parse one more Talayan scroll.
Don't forget what Sister Task says. Behind every good archive is a good filing system.
Inspiring.
We better get this back to the Archive.
Master Cordova spoke highly of your contributions to the last forum, sister.
He's a generous scholar.
But a keen one. Let us not appraise his esteem lightly.
Let's stop. So, about what happened on the Mesa?
The Empire will think twice before sending another Trident to Jeddah.
No, I was actually,
I know what you are asking, Cal. My sisters taught me that to discuss a spell is to unravel it. So let us let this one lie. For now.
Fair enough.
Normally I can shake these things, but I keep thinking about Coruscant.
I try not to.
I get that. For some reason, Gabs keeps popping into my head. Hardly knew me. Still gave me a hard time.
Yeah. I miss her.
Yeah. Only good Inquisitors. Well, you know. Look at me, turning things dark again. Sorry.
Master Cordova. Dagangera had the last compass, but it's
damaged.
He didn't exactly hand it over.
This can be repaired.
I'll begin at once. BD.
Let's give Master Cordova some time to concentrate.
I know a place with a view.
Good.
But, you know, it's kind of heavy if anybody wanted to give me a hand.
Of course, Grease.
Oh, thank you. Oh, ha-ha, very funny. Okay, here you go, round two. What do you think?
Strong.
It's very sweet.
You'll get used to it.
Seer. Why don't you join us on Tantalor? There's no better home for the Archive or the Hidden Path. Whatever the future holds, we can face it together.
Yes, It's a new path for all of us. Cal, Master T'Pol would be proud of the Jedi you've become.
I had a good teacher.
Everyone, the hidden path has found a new home. To Tantalor.
To Tantalor!
Hey, wait a minute, Seer, does that mean you're coming?
Yes, Grease. In fact, I'm going to go and prepare the archive for relocation.
Well, it's getting late. I'll go with you. Say, where is the Manus in there? This place is terrifying at night.
I will escort you.
Oh, great. But, hey, none of that creepy stuff, okay? Seer, are the Anchorites really coming with us?
Of course, yes.
Wow, our family's growing with a boatload of creepy aunts and uncles.
We did it, Boat.
Yeah. Compass is gonna be good as new.
Something's bothering you.
Ah, you know me too well, Scrapper. Just thinking about Cutter. People looking after her, but it's always a bit tough when I come back.
When she sees what you've done for her, she'll understand.
I hope so. I was thinking maybe we should go to Tantalor first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the hidden path set up there, the better. Gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. Couldn't have done that without you, Boat.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah.
I'm, gonna go record a bedtime story for Kata. You have a good night. You've earned it.
What a view, huh? Desert at night seems to stretch on forever.
And there is beauty in emptiness.
Now you sound like a Jedi.
You got a few things right.
Not everything. Look, the Order's gone. It's time to leave it behind. Hint. I know what I want now.
Took you long enough.
Outlander, we meet again. Care to gaze upon sacred treasure?
Done.
Thank you. The knowledge you've saved is invaluable.
Keep an eye out for the Empire.
How has it been spending time with Master Cordova?
An unexpected blessing. Though I have some competition.
What do you mean?
My anchorites have taken to following him around. Doting on him. Bringing him tokens of respect.
Interesting. So maybe I should be talking to him.
By all means. I'm sure he has much to teach you.
How's it coming?
See for yourself.
Master Cordova. You did it.
Imperial forces coming in from all sides. They found us.
Get your people out. I'll hold them off as long as I can.
Boat. I'm really sorry about this.
Oh.
Son. Son, you don't have to do this. Where'd that come from? For the Archive. For that together? And you're just gonna hand it to the Empire?
I'm not giving it to the Empire.
You killed Master Cordova.
Cal, you don't have time for this fight. Something terrible is coming for that Archive. Listen to your instincts. You know I'm right.
What have you done?
If you want to keep your family safe, you get them out of there. right now.
What have you done?
You can't be. You're not the only one who survived.
Evacuate.
Merrin! You're all right.
Yes, but the Empire is attacking the main gate.
I know a shortcut. Stand back. We have to hold the hangar until evacuations are complete. Why aren't the base defenses active?
Something's wrong. Do not underestimate us.
Watch out! Please, I'll get all the rewards for this.
Have you seen Cal?
No. But BD was with the Mantis. They're evacuating those they can. Look! Walkers!
They cannot breach the main gate. Munitions on the second level. To the hangar. Merrin, can you...
Of course. many have died.
Many more will die if we do not secure the hangar. He would want us to salvage what we can of the Archive.
And the contact comes.
We cannot fall into the Empire's hands. No matter the price.
Form up on me! Firing!
Yep. They're opening the gate.
Then we'll stop.
Turned off his comm.
Seer, what now?
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, I need to get back to the Archive.
The hidden path contact comes. I will join you.
No. Marin, I need you to stay here and defend the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
Keep the engines warm, Grease. We won't be long.
Hey, Seer. You hurry back. You got this.
Thank you, Grease. I hope Cal is okay. But we must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining Angerites.
and save as much of the archive as we can. Been a while. I was hoping you drowned on Noor when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you.
I've been waiting.
You waste time. Gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition. How convenient. Waste time.
Yeah.
futile.
Care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining Anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. They may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
So close to a second chance.
What a raw deal! Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
Now that's enough! cow. That's enough, okay? What Boat did, that is on him. It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game, but we choose how to play.
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
Locator beacon. It's how Boat reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Cal. The signal.
It's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bo take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. This feels like a trap.
Yeah, it does. So what do you think? Do we risk it?
I don't see what choice we got.
For Seer and Master Cordova, I will mask our approach.
Okay. You two grab some seed. I got the con!
Thank you.
pretty hurt.
To move out?
Not a bad find. This place feels different now.
Much blood has been shed in this desert. And more will, so long as the Empire remains.
what are you doing out here?
Waiting for a gap in the patrols. I'm taking the antiquities from this Wayhouse cache.
Taking them back to the archive?
No. To the Holy City. I'm going to sell them.
Sell them?
Did you see what happened to the archive? There's nothing left here. These relics should be worth enough credits to buy passage off-world.
Listen, if the Empire traces those relics to this region, they might suspect something.
And if they do, look around. The Empire's already here.
What about when they find out you're selling relics from an active Imperial search? You will leave the relics here.
I will leave the relics here.
It's a long way to the Holy City. Those relics will only slow you down.
It's a long way to the Holy City. They'll only slow me down. I think I'd better leave it all here. Take the door codes. Do what you want with them. It doesn't matter to me.
All right. I'm sorry for what happened to your people.
They aren't my people anymore.
Perhaps that isn't your choice.
Not a bad find.
My friends, I will not live to see all the wonders of this desert, but it comforts me to know that you might continue this path in my stead. For Jedha is but a constellation in a whole galaxy of secrets.
Near.
It would seem there is a deeper purpose to these musings after all. Perhaps these trials are intended to reveal a hidden pattern beneath the sands of this barren desert.
Feeling weak, BD.
Thank you.
That's all of them.
They are pointing towards a temple in the desert center.
Not bad. How you doing back there?
Enjoying the ride.
What greater knowledge can one bestow than to help those that follow find their way? My journey is nearly at its end. When I look back, I see suffering, sadness, yes, but also joy and friendship. And so I return to my apprentice side with no regrets.
Surprised. It looks undamaged.
Been here for a long time.
Careful, there's danger nearby.
Great find.
Good job.
better get this back to the Archive. That's good. Another scroll.
such a waste. Proceed.
Stay safe, you hear? Okay. Force.
Time you spend meditating.
Let's take this to Sister Task. Still here?
Yes.
I don't know what to say.
I don't either.
Will you leave?
No. I will protect what remains.
I'm so sorry.
Ever it passes, Cal.
ever it passes.
What we found.
Hey, this is a good find. This is a good find. I think Sister Task will want to take a look at this. All set.